What's going on, everybody? Today we're going to be playing some more of that Dark Souls 3. As you can tell, I have gone ahead and restarted making a knight character this time. I have already progressed and I have beaten the main big boss at the fort of the Boreal Valley. And so now, my next quest will be defeating the tree. As stupid as that does sound. Actually, do I even have to fight the tree? I don't think I have to fight the tree. If it's optional, I'm not gonna fight it. Why do you need to respawn? Faster than them. They're fat. I'm not. I'm gonna have to go up so I can go down. This is not. Oh, no. Alright, it's cool. And I know that this guy will drop me a bonfire. So, charcoal. Let's do this. Drops. Oh, he does not make a bonfire like I thought. Oh, that's not good. Can I use that? No. Yes? Yeah, I can. Curious. Awesome. New area. Oh, right. Road of Sacrifices. That's a lovely. He doesn't come back. Souls. Yep. Gonna go upgrade. Thank you.
is what.
Alright, let's see what he gets. Doo doo doo. I have. Oh, I need Twinkling Titanite for that.
Pretty, be careful.
Ashen.
Welcome, husband.
All right, very well. Now let's level up. All right. I don't know what to get. I just do not know what I need. I don't know what kind of build. Elucidated. Only upgrading intelligence this once.
Farewell, Ashen One.
This is a magical weapon, so it will gain from me doing that. For the food, but I'm like really hungry. Titanite shard, it won't do me any good. I need Twinkling Titanite for this. Damn it. Bridge. reinforcements. That's fair. No! Oh, son of a bitch. You know, I should really consider myself lucky, considering I died from my own stupidity over the fact that I didn't get outplayed, or, no, not outplayed, I didn't get beaten by an actual enemy, I just kind of threw myself off a cliff. I just lost like 5,000 souls. Coming back for you. Used to have been bested by a fucking naked ass looking old bitch running around with a giant ass butcher knife thing. Fuck that. Why would you kick? Why would you kick? You come down here. Oh, you only came because you wanted to get backstabbed, bitch. Fuck you. Okay. Backstabs for all. now I'm about to go beat a woman. Worse than OJ Simpson. Coming back for her. What the fuck? Oh my god. She deals so much fucking damage. I know she's not one of these things, but still, come on. It is an absurd amount of damage. Okay. Let's try that again. None of those last deaths, they didn't count. This one, this time though, I'm gonna win. I got it. Oh my god! Trying to get out of the way! I refuse to lose to her. Because I can keep coming back. But can she? I can just keep going back and back and back. But can she? Fucking attack. That noise is so annoying. Hello. Like, let's just look for a minute. See, like, she's not even there. Can't even see her. But she's there. Mocking me. Laughing at me. She knows I'm coming back, and she's just like, I can do it all day. She doesn't have to come back, though, because I keep going to her, and I'm just gonna get done! good news is, now I don't even have to worry. Since I already passed this part, now I just have to get past it again. Thanks, sheep, for the most trouble. Oh god, there's two of them. Shit. Oh god, there's three of them. No! There's just... So many of them. One of them just fell. And I was pretty sure I was gonna roll off there. Why is this one's eyes red? It doesn't matter, it just got backstabbed. I win. You are alone. Okay.
How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now. The next time we cross paths, may the flames guide you.
He just growled
at me. Oh yes, he's, but don't think without his.
He growled at me just now. Sticks. Ooh, wait, what? This looks like a swamp. And there's some big stuff in this swamp I can hear. You know, besides the dudes with the big sticks. Okay, he's got a friend. He's got a friend. Oh my god. Stupid sticks. I don't like swamps. I don't. It doesn't help that there's no Shrek to help me. Like the peaceful little mushroom people that don't actually attack you until you attack them. Probably. They had to be guarding something. Oh my god. Oh god, that one's not dead. They aren't dead. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Oh. Yeah, yep. No, jump away! Thank you, dumb AI. Oh, you're... I thought you were a pilgrim. Whoop. Oh. Do it again. Do it. Do it. Do it. I don't know how I walked through it. Bonfire. Well, there is, but... Crabs? Where do I go? I see stairs. Go for stairs? Go for stairs. Just him. Fuck. I need the lance, the spearman, to come down here. Crystal lizard, get, no, back here. Get back here. Come here, come here. Got it. Yes. Ooh, crystal gem. Ooh, spearman. All by his lonesome. Easy kill. Gotta be a bonfire around here. Roll, 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 please. Oh my god. Roll, 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 roll. Thank you. No! How? Crank the Estus. Stay stuck down there, just for 1 minute. What are they doing down there? I just needed to block it. Oh, frames, why? Oh no! The fact that my mouse can, like, go over to my other screen while I'm recording is really, really ruining this. That's an item. Got no Estus, though. And I see a big-ass crab out there. Plan. Yep. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. That fucking big ass one was booking it at me. Where? Where? There's gotta be a bonfire. Somewhere. Please. What is that? How do I get there? No, it's just another one of these things. Where? How? Go. No! Oh, fuck. Spend my souls, and then I'm gonna call it for the night, cause...
I am Cirrus, of the Sunless Realm, duties we each bear. But I doubt we've much to gain from fraternizing, blessing of the moon.
Well, you're mean.
Well, speak... Very well, then touch Hagen.
Yeah.
Let these souls withdrawn from their essence, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee. Welcome, speak. Very well, then take. Let these souls become their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, tis what? Pretty, be careful, but...
Alright. Well, I guess that's gonna end it for the night. I'll see y'all next time. Stay classy.